One of my favorite restaurants in New York City for breakfast, lunch, or dinner is Jack's Wife Freda. There's something for everyone on the menu. The owner, Maya, grew up in Israel, and her husband, Dean, grew up in South Africa, which influenced the menu. They named the restaurant after Dean's grandparents, and it does have a really nice homey feel. My favorites were the green shakshuka, rosewater waffles, and zucchini chips.